girls with their nails done now.
We'll be right back.